powers of persuasion to stop him from circumnavigating her all afternoon. But I will do it once for us. And you can see her from all angles. Look at this. This, for instance, is the New Jersey angle. I know. I used to watch The Sopranos. I know. And you'll probably wonder why is there a Statue of Liberty here on the outskirts of the city of Colmar? Well, you might be aware of the fact, you know, that the original Statue of Liberty was a gift from the French nation to the New York, to the United States. And, you know, the creator of the original Statue of Liberty was a man called Frederic Auguste Bartholdi, and Bartholdi was a Colmarian, and he was born